back to some more Need for Speed Hot Pursuit 2. This time, we're going to be going on a car unlocking streak. First car, Mercedes CLK GTR. And the way you unlock this car is you have to drive a clean race in a single race. One player, 8 laps, with advanced drivatar difficulty to unlock this car for challenge mode. I already tried doing this earlier, and I fucking barely tapped a wall at the last fucking, like, corner. So, we're gonna be doing it in this car. On National Forest. 8 laps. Let's get it. Let's try again. Oh, I'm so mad that I fucked it up on the last turn. I'm so upset. Alright, whatever. The hardest part about this whole challenge is keeping your consistency and don't hit anybody at the start. You do that, you fuck your whole race up. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. That smoke part and the tunnel are, like, the two worst parts. Like, it's so bad. Did I leave ketchup on for this one? That's gonna be a pain in the ass then. far as I remember, hitting signs does not count as damage towards the vehicle. Looking all right. Ooh, I'm about to lap someone. Okay, did I get the car?
You've unlocked the Need for Speed editions of the Ferrari F50.
How did I get that?
You've set a new record for this track. You've got the best time for this track.
I didn't exactly mean to unlock that. Did I get it? Did I get the car? Time to check if I got the CLK GTR or not. I'm gonna be pissed if I didn't. Or is it? Yeah, I did get it! So how did I get the F50? I got two cars out of that. Wait, what the f... How did I get you? How did I get you? Well, say it's me time. Thank you for watching. I will see you all later.